For side-lying hip circles, lay on your side with hip on top of hip and shoulder on top of shoulder. On the top leg, pull the toe towards you and point it slightly down. From this position, create small circles forward and small circles backward. Be sure to keep the tension in the ankle through the full range of motion.